The Blind Spot Warning, BSW, and Intelligent Blind Spot Intervention, I-BSI systems, if so equipped, can help alert the driver of other vehicles in the blind spot area when changing lanes. The BSW system uses radar sensors installed near the rear bumper to help detect other vehicles in the blind spot detection zone. In addition to the radar sensors, the I-BSI system uses a camera installed behind the windshield to monitor the lane markers of your traveling lane. When the radar sensor detects vehicles in the detection zone and your vehicle is traveling at speeds greater than approximately 20 miles per hour, the blind spot warning side indicator illuminates. If the driver then activates the turn signal, the system chimes twice and the blind spot warning side indicator light flashes. The I-BSI system is activated when it senses a vehicle in the detection zone. You are driving at speeds approximately 37 miles per hour, and your vehicle is approaching the lane marker. I-BSI operates regardless of turn signal usage. The system will chime three times and lightly apply the brakes for a moment on one side to help return the vehicle back to the traveling lane. The I-BSI system turns on when the dynamic driver assistance switch on the steering wheel is activated. Blind spot intervention is on when the green indicator light illuminates in the instrument panel. The I-BSI provides an audible warning, and the indicator light flashes when the I-BSI is activated, even if the BSW system is off. There may be instances when you want to turn the BSW system off. Push the dynamic driver assistance switch to temporarily turn off the BSI system. To permanently enable or disable the BSW system, press the setting button on the control panel. Select the driver assistance key. Select the blind spot assist, and then select the blind spot warning key to toggle the BSW system on or off. To permanently enable or disable the I-BSI system, press the setting button on the control panel. Select the driver assistance key. Select the blind spot assist, and then select the blind spot intervention key to toggle the I-BSI system on or off. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.